Good evening, and thank you for joining us for tonight's concert. At this time, please take a moment and silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. As a reminder, recreational cell phone usage during this concert is strictly prohibited, but we encourage you to utilize the digital program between pieces. Recording of this concert and flash photography is strictly prohibited out of the respect for the performers. Thank you, and enjoy the music.
Good evening. I am Dr. Bruce Bonnell, and I'm joined this evening on stage with my colleague, Dr. James Batchelor. We are both serving on the Faculty Advisory Committee for the Iota Rho chapter of Pi Kappa Lambda, the National Music Honor Society. The committee felt that tonight's concert would be an excellent opportunity to announce the nominees for induction into the society, and we sincerely appreciate Dr. Chapman for allowing us a few minutes to do so. Pi Kappa Lambda is an honor society, the only music organization recognized by the Association of College Honor Societies. It was dedicated by its founders to the fostering of scholarly interest in the theoretical and historical aspects of music and to the pursuit of eminent achievement in performance, composition, music education, and research. The society was founded at Northwestern University in 1918. The first member was Peter Christian Lutkin, then the Dean of the School of Music, whose initials in their Greek equivalent were selected for the name of the society, Pi Kappa Lambda.
Those persons who today have been selected to become members of Pi Kappa Lambda have demonstrated both musical and academic excellence. They also possess qualities that have enabled them to achieve distinguished careers at Central Michigan University: personal integrity, leadership, open-mindedness, and intellectual stamina. The emblem of the society is a visible expression of the honor and esteem with which each member is regarded. It is designed in the form of a Grecian lyre, incorporating the ancient symbols of music and drama with the Greek letters of the society. It is particularly appropriate to remind the new members that the primary purpose of Pi Kappa Lambda is to recognize the highest levels of musical achievement and academic scholarship. Through this chapter and the national organization, we encourage you to maintain your professional standards and to use every opportunity to advance music as a vital part of our lives and cultural heritage. Will the nominees, if present, please stand and remain standing as we read your names, and we ask that you please hold your applause until we have completed reading the full list. From the junior class: Jacob McLeod, Emma Milbrand, Lucas Forbes, and Ryan Linton.
From the senior class: Laura Piotrowski, Rebecca Henning, Julia Daniel, Alec Love Kunkel, Patrick DeSantis, Samantha Gall, Emma Harma, Samantha Heath, Michael Smith, Zipeng Ye, Natalie Nelson, Carson Van Noy, Aiden McLaughlin, Melissa Navarre, Noah Sutter, Guadalupe Arroca Lezama, I hope that I get these pronounced correctly, Allison Derengowski, Christopher Boggs, Shulin Kai, Erica Lentz, Sydney Lewandowski, Claire Gilling, and Magdalena Bauer.
And from graduate studies, Nicoa Lurie.
This concludes our ceremony. Thank you so very much.
Thank you. Thank you. I will make this brief. This is our final concert of the year, so I want to make sure to say thank you to all my colleagues, staff, administration, and faculty. Wonderful. Chris Ferrara and his wonderful team, as always, thank you. Your professionalism is truly noted by all of us, and we're very grateful to have you here. Tonight is also our final concert for folks who are going out into the field. Maybe they're going to be a teacher, or maybe they're going to be a professional musician. And I think any of these folks up here could be a professional musician. And that is a true credit to all the applied faculty who teach in the private studios. That's also a great thing for the theory, history, ear training. Everything is working here, and it's really cool to watch these folks go out into the quote-unquote real world and do some damage, as I like to say. if you would help me thank, we'll just hold the applause until the end, but these folks have been amazing, really amazing. And I don't normally put anything on Facebook that's like of a personal thing. I just say, come to my concert, you know, well, it'll be great. You'll love it. And I have loved this concert, by the way. This is a really terrific one. But at the beginning of the school year, all three ensembles I ran that week were just the best that we had had since I had been here. And so I posted, we're rolling. First day of rehearsal, we could do the concert for each of the groups in three rehearsals. This is the deal. And I caught a lot of flack from my friends who do not have it so easy out there with budget cuts and all. And it's great to know that we are crushing it in all fields. And a 55-year-old should never say crushing it. Please help me thank these following leaders who have gotten us through the COVID times and have remained as professional as possible and are wonderful leaders in their chosen profession. On percussion, Christopher Boggs and Alex Prout. Tuba, Ryan Novak. Bass trombone, Miles Russell. Horn, Kelsey Morris. Saxophone, Jacob Bizanet. Bass clarinet, Madeline Cole. Clarinet, Ryan Kuchek and Hannah Costa. Oboe, Madison Otten. And flute, Julia Daniel. Please help me thank all these wonderful people. And now we conclude our performance with Danzon number 2 by Marquez, and then we have a little special treat for you at the end. So warm up your vocal cords for the alma mater at the end, conducted by one of our graduate students in conducting, Andrew Venopel. Here is Marquez's Danzon number 2.
Thank you. We'll be right back.